Hello, I'm your host, Daniel Taylor, and welcome to When Paintings Come Alive. In the 1600s, there was a very well-known Dutch painter, Gottfried Schalken. Now, this man was very well-known for doing portraits, but especially using candlelight within them. So please come along with me as I attempt to create one of his famous paintings. Now we're going to be using yellow, crimson red, and ultramarine blue with a very bit, just a touch of white here. We're now going to create the skin tone. Now we're going to keep it on a little bit on the dark side. Now let's paint in the hands. Now using just white, let's paint in the lighter tones. just highlight this a little bit more with some more white. You know, let's just leave that for now, and let's paint in the highlights of the hand. Let's finish that later and let's get into painting his face. Well, let's create her dress and the foreground. Thank you. All right, let's paint in the mirror. Using ivory black, let's paint in the background. Putting in his scarf here. let's put in the candle. Just doing a little bit of a wash here. This is with black. Well, there we are. I'd say we're done. Well, now I'd like to thank you ever so much for being here with us When Paintings Come Alive, and we'll be looking forward to seeing you once again soon.
I tried to write a song for you to express the way I feel. It may not be songs, but it couldn't be more real.